All right, y'all, welcome back to FLV, man. We are here with Kendrick, another song. You know what it is, you clicked on it. Not gonna waste a lot of time, have the genius bars down here. Another requested reaction. You know how we do, FLV. Let's get right into it.
Lord God, I come to you a sinner, and I humbly repent for my sins. I believe that Jesus is Lord. I believe you raised him from the dead. I will ask that Jesus come in my life and be my Lord and Savior.
All right.
I receive Jesus to take control of my life and that I may live for him and this day forth. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving me with your precious blood. In Jesus' name, amen.
Uncle Kendrick is giving us a story, ladies and gentlemen. Uncle Kendrick is breaking it down. I love this beat. I love the stuff he's saying. Real quick, I like this. He carried the camel hump Arabian thing through it. See, her butt came with a hump. From the jump was a camel. I want to ride it like Arabians. I love that whole premise of the Arabian the camel hump thing. I love the slick talk with, my name is Kendrick. She said, no, you're handsome. I love the slick one-liners they're giving each other. I love that part, whispered in her ear. I love all that stuff. You know, the little game he's giving, the storytelling he's telling. I love it so far. This is pretty smooth. And I love the title of the song, Master Splinter's Daughter, which is the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and Master Splinter was the rat. So she's the rat's daughter. Let's see where this is going.
Sinful, what you trying to get into? She didn't tell, just gave me her next tale. Dropped the number, we chirped the whole summer, and well,
yeah.
The summer had passed, and now I'm liking her. Conversation we having probably enticing her. Who can imagine? Maybe my actions will end up wifing her. Love or lust, regardless what fuck, cause the trifling us.
Real quick, I love the next tale. Again, telling my age, the next tale phones, the old next tale phones, you had to chirp. With the phones back in the day, Nextel, old flip phones back in the day, Nextel got bought out by, I want to say Sprint. I can't remember. But anyway, it's an old phone company. You don't know what Nextel is. And had the old Nextel phones that had the chirp thing. Anyway, let's keep going.
It's deep rooted, the music of being young and dumb. It's never muted. In fact, it's much louder where I'm from. We know a lot about each other. Her mother was a crack addict. She lived with her granny and her younger two brothers. Her favorite cousin, Demetrius, is a reputable family history of game banging. Did make me skeptical, but not enough to stop me from getting a nut. I wanna come over, what's up? That's what I told her soon as this episode. A Martin go off, I'm trying to get off. I was a heat like a cactus, my tactics of being thirsty probably could hurt me, but fuck it, I got some heart. Grandma, mama, keys, hopped in the car, then the old bar.
Alright, young man, listen to what Kendrick is telling you. You gotta be more careful. He had nothing but tail on his mind. Getting with a girl on his mind. Regardless of the girl's situation, her family history, gangbanging, he didn't care. He wanted to be with the girl. I love the part about the Martin. I'm a big Martin fanatic. So, of course, when Martin goes off, we do whatever. But he said he was in heat like a cactus. My tactics of being thirsty. So, you know the cactus is in the desert heat. And, of course, you get water from a cactus when you're thirsty. Hence, he's saying I was in heat like a cactus. Clever, clever, clever.
down Rosecrans in the caravan. Mm-hmm. Passing Alameda, my gas meter in need of a pump. I got enough to get me through the traffic jam. At least I hope, cause my pocket's broke as a promise, man. I'm thinking about that sex. Thinking about her thighs, or maybe kissing on her neck, or maybe what position's next. Sent a picture of her titties blowing up my text. I looked at them and almost ran my front bumper into Corvette. Enthused by the touch of a woman, she's a masseuse. And I'm a professional porn star, went off the goose. I had a fifth in the trunk like Curtis Jackson for ransom. I'm hoping to get her loose like an Uncle Luke anthem. I'm
yeah.
2 blocks away, 250 feet and 6 steps from where she stays. She waving me across the street. I pulled up, a smile on my face, and then I see 2 niggas, 2 black hoodies. I froze as my phone rang.
Please leave your message for 3-2-3. Record your message after the tone.
Kendrick, where you at? Damn, I'm sitting here waiting on my van. You told me you was going to be back in 15 minutes. I had to go to the county building, man. These kids ready to eat. I'm ready to eat. Shit. I got to get them food stamps. Come on now. You on your way or what? I hope you ain't out there messing with them damn hood rats out there, shit. Especially that crazy-ass girl, Sherane. And plus, you got school tomorrow. You keep fucking around in them streets, you ain't gonna pass to the next grade. 11th grade.
Is that Kendrick on the phone?
Your daddy calling about some damn dominoes. He wanna holler at you too. Go ahead, Kenny. Go on.
Hey. Hello? Yeah, where my motherfucking dominoes at?
Kenny.
What?
I'm on his voicemail. Damn fool.
Oh.
Shit.
Yeah, right. Where my motherfucking dominoes at? It's
dominoes.
The second time I asked you to bring my fucking dominoes.
Give me the damn phone. Shit, don't hang up. Damn, let me
see.
Kendrick,
when
you get this message, man, call me back.
Car.
I need
it's
to know when you're going to bring back my damn car. This man fussing about some damn dominoes. It ain't all that serious. Fuck damn dominoes. Shit, I'm going to miss my damn appointment. Fuck. Fuck some damn dominoes. Nobody want to hear that.
Nobody want to hear your ass. Matter of fact, cut my motherfucking oldies back on. You killing my motherfucking vibe.
Clever by Mr. Kendrick. I love the end of that song. That was very clever, man. All right, man. You know how we do, man. Kendrick, great story telling skills by Kendrick, man. He does it again and again. Sets you up at the end. The people in the hoodies waiting on him. Probably got set up. Then the phone rings. You have to figure out what happened next. I don't know what happened next. Y'all tell me what happened next. Tell me what song to play after this to get me caught up. All right, man. Thanks for watching. FLB, subscribe. Hit the like button and we out.
Just like music.